tonight.
Of course I have a hangover. Come on now.
Hey, Corella DeVille.
Let me call
you. Naomi. You know, I couldn't even enjoy my win last week with you ringside. Because all I kept thinking about is everything that you have done to try to kill my glow. So I come to you again to ask for a match against you, and only you. Are you scared or not?
Sure. I'll give you your match. That is when I decide to take off this suit. And let me make something perfectly clear. I'm gonna really break this down and be transparent so that you don't get confused, okay? If I have my ring gear on, then that's one thing. But as long as I'm wearing this suit, I'm WWE official and I'm your boss. So if you so much as lay one of those neon green painted fingernails on me, not only will I make sure that you don't have the little match that you've been obsessing over, but I'll make sure you don't have a paycheck. Do you feel that?
So are you accepting my challenge?
Oh! What?
Oh!
Yes, I am.
Middle management, suit wearing, just smacked a superstar in the mouth. All hell is breaking loose.
Well, at least Sonya DeVille accepted the challenge from Naomi. Finally, Naomi gonna get her hands on Sonya DeVille. Well, it's been quite the week in WWE.